Yes, it's me. How have you been lately? It appears that we are in the same condition. My apologies. Recently, my research has entered a new phase. And I've been in the lab the majority of the time. I haven't looked at my phone much, so I didn't respond to your text right away. The results of this research will have an impact on the lives of many people. And so, despite the myriad difficulties to be overcome, I shall endeavor to complete it. Moreover, I'd like to give myself the opportunity. Did you find those puzzle pieces? I would not miss a single thing that you post. I just haven't had time to respond. Of course, as expected, a certain anxious, silly girl has started fretting needlessly again. I'm nodding my head. Don't worry. Even in a crowd, I can spot you at a glance. I'm sorry I'm late. Were you waiting long? It appears you're still angry at me. Since when have you started keeping things from me? Don't you want to buy a puzzle? Let's go. Would you like to come with me somewhere? It's crowded here. Be careful not to get separated from me. Yes, I see. Very well. It's getting late, so let's walk quickly. I'm right here. It's a poem by the Russian poet Marina Tsvetaeva. Do you like it? Yes, this painting is quite interesting. We'd like to know more about the idea behind its creation. Don't feel bad. The artist painted this to preserve the memories, but in doing so, it also offered him the chance to forget. Perhaps as he painted this, he was already making peace with it, which enabled him to let go. Thanks. That's greatly appreciated. All right, let's have a seat first. Don't you remember our promise? You've forgotten so soon? Well, I haven't stopped thinking about it. I've seen all your drawings. It appears you don't need me to teach you. You have enough talent to figure things out for yourself. What did that puzzle look like? We can paint another one. I have an idea. It's just, I don't know if you'll like it. The legendary unicorn lives in the forest, a noble and beautiful creature seldom seen by humans. Yes, so no matter how formidable its powers, countless hunters have deluded hopes of one day trapping one. Right. It will no longer be alone. Then I leave that to you, miss. I just did all that drawing, and a certain someone wasn't even looking at it, but instead was staring elsewhere. Now it's my turn. Careful. Chin up. Don't move. No matter how the outside world is, may there always be fireflies to guide you. Very well. Correct. Exposure to direct sunlight over a sustained period will cause the colors in oil paintings to fade. All beautiful things are fragile and thus require careful protection. Beauty is the reflection of this world in your eyes. This time, do not refuse me. It seems I've been too careless, letting myself get taken by a little con artist. It's beautiful. Oh, you. You had something you wanted to write? I can tell you right now. I will win you away from every time and every night, from all banners of gold and swords held tight. You must hold your breath.